Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. So today's video is 10 facts about me. So I thought it'd be a good idea to try and, like, as you do know me, but people out there that might not have seen my channel before might want to see and experience, and it will also give, like, people that always watch mine every day a bit more information about me, I suppose. So it's a good kind of way to get to know you guys, if you wanted to do any, and you get to know me basically a bit more. So yeah. So my first one is, my favourite colour is purple. Most of my friends will know that, but obviously you guys probably won't, unless I've mentioned it in another video, I'm not too sure. But yeah, it's my favourite colour. I just like it, I think. It's because it's like a kind of, like, I don't know, it's like a, it's not like a too bright color and it's not too dark color, but I don't like really dark purples. I like light purples really, but I think they look quite nice in the summer and stuff. So yeah. Number two, I don't have my own room. I have to share with my sister basically, because, well, where we used to live, but this was like before I started doing YouTube videos, I did have my own room, but we had to be moved out of there because the rent was really high. So we've now moved into a different place where most of my friends live, and then I go to the school with, like, Bethany and Chloe and stuff like that. As you should know, you'll obviously know Bethany. I'm not sure if I've talked about Chloe before, but she's my other friend. And this weekend, we will be having a sleepover, hopefully. It depends, but it should happen. And we'll do, like, a sleepover vlog together. Otherwise, I'll be doing something else, but I'm not too sure. I can't plan yet. But anyway, let's get on. So, number three, I have 4 pets. Now, you might have, like when I started first doing, like, YouTube videos, you probably wouldn't have seen me with as many pets, because I think we only had, like, 2 pets, which was, it might have just been the one. We had Treacle first, the dog, obviously, as you should know if you've seen my other videos. We've also got Brew, which we got last Christmas, just before last Christmas. We got, as well, Cookie, the hamster, which we got last year about March, May time. And we've now got a new addition to the family. We got her last month, and she is called Elsa, and she is a guinea pig. So it's basically my sister's birthday present off her friend, because she really wanted one. But yeah, that's our new addition to the family. So sometimes, like, soon, I will introduce you to Elsa, like I did with the hamster. And obviously you've seen me walking out the dogs and stuff. But yeah, I've got 4 pets now, so they're all mounting up. So yeah. So, and number 4, so I have never been to Starbucks. I know it sounds stupid, but I actually haven't, and I don't know why. Like I don't know, like, I've never been with my family before, and I've never actually been with my friends that I go to town with. And a lot of people usually go there, but I'm not too sure, like, why I haven't been. But I will go and check it out, guys. But I'm not too sure why I haven't checked it out. But the only thing is, I don't really like caffeine kind of stuff. I don't really like coffee. But my friends have told me that you can get them without the coffee in it. But I will eventually go and try one. Don't ask why, I actually don't know, like, physically don't know why, like, I haven't been. So yeah. Number 5, I play the keyboard a little bit, because, well, a couple of weeks ago, about last month, I got it. My mum found one cheap online, so she thought she would get it me, because, like, when I have music and we're learning, like, a song or something, or we're doing a performance and we've got to practice for it, it's an easier way than me going into school and practicing at lunch times and stuff. So I can play the James Bond, and that's another video I can do later on in the year or something, me playing on the keyboard or something. But guys, let me know what you want. because I don't want to do it if you're not too bothered with that. But yeah, I do play a bit of the keyboard and I am trying to learn more about it. So yeah. Number six, I've never been on a plane. I've been abroad. I've been to France, and that was about 2 years ago now, in August, with my auntie, uncle, and my cousin, because they used to have a house over there, so we like went over there. That was but we went by ferries. But with my actual mum and dad and my sister, we've never been abroad like on a plane. We've been on holiday, like in the country, but like haven't been out of the country. So yeah, so but we hopefully will be. We will definitely be going on a plane either next year or the year after, because we've got my nan and granddad are going to be living in Spain and they're going to have a house over there, so we'll definitely be visiting them, so we will have chance to go on a plane. So at number seven we've got I've been to France. So yeah, as you know. So we've got number eight, I'm a real moaner when I come to being poorly, honestly. Literally, all I do is moan. I'm like, Mum, I always want Mum. I don't know if like you guys out there, or like when you're poorly, you have something that comforts you when you're poorly, or you always want that one thing. Like for me, it's always I like when I'm poorly, I always like want Mum with me. I don't know why. It's just a natural thing I have, I think. And number nine, my favorite breed of dog is a pug. Now that might just sound a bit weird to you, because I've never like I've had dogs and they're cockers, but my favorite animal like breed of dog is a pug. I don't know what about them it is. I think it's because they're like faces. People say it looks like a scr they've gone into a wall or something, but that's what makes them cute to me, and their little tails. And out there, guys, let me know, comment down below what your favorite breed of dog is, because that would be nice to know. A bit more about you, but yeah, that is my favorite breed of dog. My second breed of dog is Cocker Spaniels, but yeah. Number 10, my favorite food is chicken, and it can be any type, honestly. I had chicken for tea tonight. I mean, like, I'm obsessed with it. I like any chicken apart. I don't like barbecue chicken, but chicken's like my favorite thing, really. That's literally all we have in the house is chicken, because I love it so much. So yeah, so that's my 10 facts about me done. If you want to know more about me, comment down below and I'll do another one of these, and it can be like a 21 or 25, because I know people can do them. But let me know what you think, and if you want to know a bit more about me or ask any questions, just comment down below. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's video, guys. Give it a like if you liked it. Hope you did. So you know a bit more about me. If you want to know more, just tell me. And remember to subscribe to my channel, please. And also subscribe to Chloe Griffiths, as I said. And also subscribe to Bethany Gittins as well. So yeah, I'll see you soon for another video, guys. Bye!